First, get your cinefoil and pull out the appropriate length you will need. Then, wrap the cinefoil around your light. Now, you can control the radius and direction of the light beam.